welcome back to Bendy in the Dark Revival. Let's go! Hey, buddy, I'm not gonna hurt you.
No, come back.
Come hither. Oh, lag. Oh, there we go. Bendy, I'm not gonna hurt you, buddy. Oh, it's one of those fucking things. They all get to die. I don't want to deal with them. All of it gets beat down. Anyway, welcome back to the game. This is a good game. No battery. Oh, can't do that. All right. Guess I just gotta walk down. Doop 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 doop. Bendy. Oh.
I believe there's something special in all.
Oh, Joey Drew.
Especially you, Audrey.
Hello.
Who are you?
Don't you know me?
You can see him pretty well. All right.
There's something I want to show you.
Oh, okay. So, Joey Drew's alive. Kind of. He's inky, but alive. Hello.
There you go. Follow me. But mind your step. This old place is full of surprises. I should know. I've worked here a long time.
Mr. Yeah, probably.
Drew?
Joey, please.
Joey, what is this? The studio, these monsters. Am I dreaming?
It's a cycle, Audrey. An ink-stained nightmare, forever stuck on repeat. With just a pencil and a dream, and with a little help from the Jet Corporation, it came into being. From what I gather, it exists in parallel with the outside world, but completely removed from the march of time, and like a record played over and over again, it's begun to crumble. Wear down.
Yeah.
This studio is a monument to choosing the wrong road. Now, whether it was built for revenge or regret, I don't know. That's my riddle to solve.
All right. Well, then, where are we going?
The truth is, Audrey, someone out there is messing with what's in here. Bad things have begun to emerge from the puddles. Wicked creatures that never came from my pen. The worst ones call themselves keepers. Dangerous, deadly folks. They've taken over the old Jet workshop just beyond the sewers, trying to bring what they call order to this world. Freezing the cycle in place. Changing the script. Whatever answers you're looking for, you'll find them there.
Okay. I would like this, though. There we go. Every great story begins in misery. Mystery. Ba 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 ba. Alright, I'm gonna take this battery off your hands.
Look, above all, never forget. You're here for a reason, Audrey. There's always.
I like the Bendy pin he has.
Even when you can't understand it.
You made this world. Why can't you fix it?
Because I'm not the man. I'm just.
Oh, well, there he goes. Joey Drew. Just a pencil and a dream. R.I.P. Alright, anyway, onward! Pop, pop. Don't ever lose hope. Alright, I won't. What's up, buddy? I'm not gonna hurt you. Nah, go back. What? And then doubt pull the lever. Alright. I was, charge station. Am I fully charged? No, I'm not. Okay. Do 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 do. There we go. Nice and charged up. I'm sure we're gonna need it for something. Alright. I spent some slugs for some food. We didn't have to. Oh, can I upgrade yet? Do I have enough yet? Down. Close, but not quite. That's fine. Let's over here. Anything? Nope. Okay. And this is where I came from. Okay. I guess we're going down then. Oop. All right. Over here. And back up. Oh, crab things are back. I hate those things. There's a little vent over there I can get into, maybe. Hello? Food. Out of my way. I got places to be.
You gotta follow your inspiration when you're a musician. Stick to what you know works. But when they built the new studio buildings, they filled in my office down in the old sewers. Turns out I've gotten so accustomed to working in those disgusting conditions that now my office doesn't stink. The lyrics I write do. So when Jen started digging their massive utility shaft between their place and ours, I knew it'd be just the right spot for me to move in. Now I've got a song in my heart and a creative sketch of my
own. Oh, nice. No, whatever works for you. Oh, another upgrade. Perfect. Let's, punch some glass. Nope. Do we need more HP? We're dying a lot. Fine. Alright, we'll even it out. We'll get some more HP. I don't feel like we do. Oh. I guess this is it. Okay. Oh, and here's, a thing. A little charge thing. Alright, up, in, open. Anything useful? No. More shit. Oh, well, that was convenient. I didn't even mean to hide in here, but I did. Alright, ink demon. Get out of here. There we go. Alright. Let's, yes, open this. Security override. This? I suppose so. Overflow. Drain it. Okay. You drained it? Now I can open it. Okay. Hello? It's open now. How do I get back up? Oh, by teleporting. That's how. Probably should have figured that one out. That's on me. My bad. Okay, now do I hit the button again? Fill it. Okay. Now it's filled again. Now what? Oh. Oh, is that done? Oh, wait. No, that wasn't there before, so can I teleport to that now? There we go. Don't know why that was taking forever. Now that door is shut and the ink. There we go. Can we fucking close the valve? God damn it. More of you. Fuck off. Fuck off. I need. Oh, there's one behind me. Getting out of here. I don't even care. I just want to leave. I want to pick up memos. There we go. Put in a battery. Down. Spin it up. Perfect. Alright. Anything to do with that? Nope. Alright. We leave. Oh, I guess I picked the right. So, hi, guys. Inside. open it. Give me that food.